Welcome everybody, this is episode 3, where we are going to be looting the police station in the B2 town. Let's just prepare ahead of time for this real quick. Bundle of lockpicks. Lockpick. And I could do thank you again, Silverback 1%. Well, let's see. All right. Oh, is that an advanced lockpick? Yes, it is. I will take that. No. What's that? Radio? No, not right now. Another one. mouse, F plus screwdriver, spacebar to start. Okay. Yeah, buddy. See what we got. Nothing. Second one. 45. I kind of want to keep that. 1911 mag. Okay, wait. Take that. Cool. Block. All right. Yeah. Yeah, I did do the research on the bigger backpack. I know I need two puppet skins. Set. Oh, that was the one that was right there. Now, where are you at? Long wooden stick. What do I need? Seven. Oh, four long wooden sticks. Two. Yep. Seeing me. Come on. Come on. Drop you like a bad habit. Slightly bigger backpack. No? I have to have it on the ground. So one, four. I do have sewing kits. Do I need to make some rope instead? Not sure how much rope or wire I need, but that is the second floor. I think I should be good right there. Okay, what am I missing here? So I need three complete uses of the ropes. I need three ropes. Is that how I'm seeing it? Four. Hopefully I'm looking at this right. I'm not sure if I am, but and I do have my cup of coffee, which is quickly becoming life. Never was a big coffee drinker, but the last month or so, definitely life. All right. See if I was looking at this right. That's what it is. So if there's a number up there, needs to be 4, 3. What are these numbers right here? Right there. That's what I want to know. Back in my inventory. Oh, yeah, that's definitely more room. I still have, that's one screwdriver. Oh, shoot. Kind of felt like didn't I forget to get one in here? Nice. 22 tracer rounds. I guess that's worth money though, right? Trucker jacket. What do I have on? Firefighter jacket. That's the same amount of space. Yes, it is. I see everybody finding money in these mattresses. Never mind, I'll shut up, money. Yeah, headshot. Just saw some lockers over here. Is that? Oh. All right. Police assault backpack. Oh. Is it going to repair all the way up to 100? Aha! Even better. Even better. Well, so far, folks, I think that's okay for day 3. 70-pound predator bow. Bobby pins. Okay, let's see. I know I don't have any more screwdrivers, but oh. Mother effer. Needle. You never know. You never know. There it is. See what else I can get. More screwdrivers. Gunpowder. I kind of want to take that. What's that? No. First one. Yeah, there we go. What is this? Sunglasses? Yeah. Oh. I think we're going to be going back to the police station to get the other ones, the other lockers. Up top, I believe, right? That would be food. Where's it at? Crap. Yes, yes, I will take you. That's for sure. Shotgun. I will take that all day. Now, I have seen where people have found shells out here. But I don't see anything. Are you serious? No gas. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Gas tank in here, please. Somewhere? Where's the nearest gas station? There's a gas station right here, isn't there? And that would be in that direction, I think. That direction? Well, I hope I find a gas tank, because having a motorcycle would really come in handy about now. Alright, so there's a road. And I'm going to make a right, I believe. Yeah. There was a gas station right here. There we go. Come on. Damn, I already used up all my arrows. Paper, trainer shoes, tactical sweater. Can I just hit Alt-C from here? That's the last thing I did? No. Okay. This is where I get Alt-C. Yeah. That is faster, though. Plus 3. All right, well. We'll take my arrows back, though. No. Can't see exactly. What is that? 18? Take that. It's empty first. Come on, baby. What is that? Come on, gas can. Top class backpack. Oh, that's less inventory for sure. Battery. Bobby pin box. 22, yeah. Switch up for that. I don't want to carry too many bobby pins, so. That candy bar, taking that for later. Gas tank. Dude, that sucks. What? Oh, bike with no wheels. There's an arrow way over here. Another arrow. Wait. Is there? There's an ATM down here. Then I should be able to fill up the water bottle, right? With gas, I mean. The needle. just drop. What's this? Coffee. What's this? Cocoa powder. Dude. No ATM either. All right, so I thought there was a little farm somewhere around. Oh, I saw a small road, dirt road. Give me some more screwdrivers. What's that? Because I know right there in, what, the top right corner of B2 is the airfield. We could go check there for a gas tank. Oh, somebody sees me. Cash. 213. You know, what happened to my... My card. Wait a minute. Okay. Wait. Wheelbarrow. Well, what I want is a gas tank. Grill. Well, no gas tank so far. What's that? Knee-high socks? Eh. It is getting dark and I have no MVGs, so... Wanted to check out that road. Where is that road? Because it was off to the right. Did I pass it already? Hmm. Yeah, I think that was it. Well, I guess we're going to go to the airfield. I don't know if I'm ready for it, but... we are definitely going to go to the airfield. Mother ever. Well, at least he had a damn screwdriver. Thought I had another one, but I guess not. Gas tank. Bike, no wheels. What was that? Another backpack. I know that's not as much room as my salt pack. That I remember. See here. And I know there's probably an easier way to do this, right? As long as I'm not getting infected. What's this? Oh, is this the gun range? I knew it. What do we got? I'll take it. Military cat. Nope. Where are you, Marlo? First death. Nah, my stuff is not going to be there, is it? And it was what? Right here somewhere? So... that way? Well, here we go. Start over. it happened once, it'll happen again. I guess I should have got my bearings right, because alright, so I know the mountain snow is that way. I'm gonna head right there. Unless I go here first, because that's the castle, right? And I think I could find a bow right there as well. Well, bush right here? Yes, there is. Craft. Rope. Remember to cut up that. No, I need a sewing kit for that. Two ropes, three rags. That small wooden stick. Oh, craft wooden arrow, yeah. Let's do the willy warmer. Cut that up into rags. Two, three, four. Is that true? There we go. Think I needed. Oh, I don't know why I thought I needed sticks. Okay, well. It's only two arrows. I'm going to keep it on this little menu. Right. You know what? I'm going to call it there. And next episode, I'm assuming that's a town right there in C3. So I'm going to go there. I believe that is the castle. I want to go there as well. But this town, somewhere on the end, like right there, is where that motorcycle is. So hopefully I can go either here, no, here, find a gas tank, run all the way back over there, stopping off right here, seeing if I can get a better bow with some arrows. So that's what we're going to do in the next episode. So whoever else is playing, don't take it serious. Don't get upset if you die. You start over. I mean, I'm at minus 250 now, so we'll get there. We'll get there. Just kind of lost my way, though. Since it's dark, wait. Snowy mountains. Directly north. So we're going to be going that way in the next episode. See you then.